It's got like some aspects of Warzone in it a little bit, and I also feel like it's kind of like a mixture of Warzone, Call of Duty, and like Battlefield, and I'll explain a little bit more when we get into the game, but a ton of fun. If you guys haven't played this one, I would definitely recommend trying it out. It's a lot of fun, especially if you have a good team. And I suppose I will just go ahead and use the DMR here, probably. Might as well. Can I actually edit that real quick? Because I have not updated this in a while. Speed mag. Yeah, I'll use the 30 round. I'll take the muzzle brake off of it. I don't really worry too much about my speed with the DMR. It doesn't really matter too much to me, anyway. Okay. So yeah, so you drop in. I'm sure a lot of you have played this before, but just for those of you who have not played, you drop in. And I'm not sure where we are going. It looks like maybe somebody marked A, but I can't really tell. But yeah, you got several different, I'm gonna drop on this guy. I potatoed so bad. This is my first game of the day, guys, so hopefully we can figure this out. Several different bomb sites that you're trying to plant the bomb at. You have to collect uranium and fill up the bomb site prior to planting. And you get the uranium from killing other players. See someone up top, maybe. I don't know, I don't know. That's tough. That's tough. XM4, that's pretty nice. Oh, I do like that gun. I might switch. This dude on our team is just like chilling up here for some reason. Is he playing or? Oh, he's just sniping. Okay. Gotcha. Where'd I get shot from? I think, okay. I'm gonna go see if I can find some. Was that the chip chop? I think it was a chip chop that that hit us there. Okay. Bruh. About time. About time. Okay, he is dead. It looks like there may be a chip chop up there. If we could get to it, I don't know. Usually they're once the bomb site is ready to plant, and then you'll you just plant the bomb with your teammates to get points. And it usually takes a couple of those things are that's honestly the worst. That's the worst. That's terrible. Slash my body too. We're going back for him. We're going back for him. Okay. I'll land a little bit outside. That chip chop is just destroying everyone. It's actually like really annoying, but it's fine. Dope. Someone's on it. I think it was just that one. Oh, that dude didn't even get to land. Poor guy. Okay. So we've got one guy right there. I'm just gonna chill right here. Some shields on the stairs. I gotta get those shields. Oh no, I accidentally pulled out my shotgun. Gotta watch out for the dude on the roof, though. good. So now it's going to start up with 5 new bomb spot locations. And usually it's just kind of random. Said that it's kind of has a little bit of the battlefield feel just because you can like spawn on your teammates near objectives and stuff. So that's where I came up with the battlefield reference. Obviously very, very different, but a little bit of a similarity there at the same time. They're not coming to save me for sure. Oh, we lost. Dang. I think we came in dead last, actually. That's funny. Let's see it. Let's see the last play. What kind of scope is that? Interesting. I gotta see this. Okay. Wow. Not the best, but you know, you can't win them all. Yeah, so I believe we came in very, very last place. Not gonna See you all next time.